The Toronto Maple Leafs are back in action tonight following their game against the Pittsburgh Penguins on Thursday night. They'll face off against the St. Louis Blues at home in Saturday's game. On the season, the Blues have a 28-14-6 record as they're coming off a 3-2 loss to the Montreal Canadiens. This will be the second meeting between these teams, with the Maple Leafs winning the first game by a score of 6-5. The current scoring leader for the Maple Leafs is Austin Matthews with 59 points, while also leading the way in goals with 33 on the year. For the Blues, Vladimir Tarasenko leads the team with 45 points, while himself and Joyer and Kyrou lead the team with 18 goals. In terms of the injury report, the Blues are dealing with injuries to Scandella and Peronovic. On the Maple Leafs side, they're relatively healthy. As for the starting goaltenders, Jack Campbell is expected to get the start. Campbell has a 23-7-3 record for the Maple Leafs with a .924 save percentage, while the Blues are expected to go with Ville Husso. Husso has an 11-3-2 record and a .937 save percentage. Will the Maple Leafs sweep the season series, or will the Blues tie it up at a game apiece?